Hey world, what's going on? I read Marine Man number 4 and it wasn't that great. It's kind of like if you watch Lost and then you started watching the event, and it's like from the first episode of Lost, you were either sucked in or it wasn't your thing. But the event, it kind of was like, okay, it's got potential. I'm gonna wait till the next episode. And then after that one, you're like, I'm gonna wait again because it seems like there's really, you know, something that's gonna happen here. And that's how I feel with Marine Man. It's the event. Nothing really happens. You're kind of waiting. You're hoping it's gonna do better than it's been. And I've really enjoyed the art, but the story, I don't know, it's kind of boring me, especially this issue. It has this big climax planned for the end, but I don't really think it pays off at all. You find out who his father is, and there just wasn't that amazing. I gotta run out and tell my friends, like, I can't believe that just happened. You know, like some other stuff you may know. But have no fear, I'm a very forgiving guy, so I came back for issue 5. This is a whole lot better. Again, you don't learn anything. Actually, it's probably not a whole lot better. It's better than the last issue, but as the series as a whole, it's kind of going back to what we've been seeing. No, you know what? It is more interesting, and I don't know, man. Ian Churchill, I think he's just like messing with me. I don't know. Maybe I'll give it a year. I do have high hopes because next issue, he's in the water fighting an actual, well, it's an octopus guy. But hey, it's a double-sized issue, so maybe lots of stuff's gonna happen. We can hope. All right. Speaking of water, Dasani's got these like 100% recycled bottles. I don't know. I'm drinking out of this. What exactly is it recycled from? Okay, that's it.